Tonight we are at the Pikesville National Guard Armory in Pikesville, Maryland. This is commonly known as a club show, and this is akin to minor league baseball. This is where you see the up-and-coming town or the town that's on their way down trying to get some more money. There are actually six fights on the card tonight, and as part of that card, we have Shelly Shevert and Tori Nelson. Shelly's from Severna Park, Maryland. Tori Nelson from Ashburn, Virginia. And Shelly and Tori are the main event.
My name is Shelly Shevert. I've been fighting for about 10 years. I turned pro December of 2006. I'm fighting Tori Nelson tonight as a rematch. It's a six-rounder. My first amateur fight, I remember driving to the fight going, God, can I please get into an accident so I don't have to fight? The nerves were terrible. You know, you've got sometimes 6 months to a year in it. Everything down to dieting, proper training, running, rest included. And then it's all done in one day, whether it's 30 seconds or 8 rounds or 10 rounds. That actual match, however long it lasts, it's like a wedding day.
Boxing is very primal because it's just basically so simple. It's one person hitting on another person. And that is basically as primal as it gets. So I think a lot of people have a really, really difficult time watching two women fight each other. It's just not natural. It really, it lends itself more to the cat fighting and some of those things that aren't a part of the mainstream society.
Gain not loss, good not evil, success not failure. Let's do it and get it done, man. Come on, Shelly.
A lot of the men, I would say, in their older age don't approve of this sort of situation. I mean, through the years and hundreds of years of generation and evolution, women were never fighting. Men were always the gladiators, the warriors. So it's kind of difficult at times when you are talking to someone who doesn't approve.
The two ladies have fought before. They fought to a draw a couple months ago in Baltimore. Shelly comes straight ahead. She is not the most technically sound boxer I've seen, but she's still learning the game, so that will come eventually. And Tori Nelson is the same way. Tori has a little bit more technique than Shelly does, but it's going to be an interesting clash between the two because they have different styles in that regard.
A lot of people ask me, does it hurt, this and that? I don't even know. I can't even describe it to you. Because if something happens, you get hit, and you get hit one or two times. You either have to be like, I'm gonna snap out of this and start fighting, or you're dead, you're buried. So you kind of go in there with that mentality, it's all or nothing. So I can't really describe to you what it feels like because you're in such an adrenaline zone from the fight that you don't think about it. But it's pretty wonderful when you land a punch. The fighter never knows when it's actually over. I don't want boxing to get me. I want to walk away before boxing gets me. Because a lot of times you see the fighters later in their life. You know, they have small physical ailments that maybe other fighters could pick out because they know what to look for, and maybe the average person couldn't. But sometimes they have slurred words, you know, their vision. They might stumble a little bit. I want to remember this as a wonderful time in my life that I could have done anything.